Let's just get out of here. No monsters here or something. Why is my flashlight turned off? At least she still has the perfume. It's still smelling just wonderful. Outside, or do we actually?
Why did you send her to my father?
Was that wrong?
It's your fault that he.
Oh, but surely it's a good thing. It means he was one of God's beloved, no?
Was there supposed to be a CG cutscene? Probably.
God will never receive salvation. You'll go to hell, Vincent. You'll never feel the joy of God's everlasting paradise.
Deep voice, Vincent.
And you think God is going to save you? Ha!
What do you know anyway?
I know about the pleasures of this world.
Alcohol and sex.
And I want to find my happiness while I'm still here.
More alcohol and more sex.
You hated your father, didn't you? I saw the
world
hit you, and kicked you, and made you cry.
Vincent fucks. He probably fucks a lot. Vincent, get your deep voice on.
The memory of his cruelty is forever burned into my mind.
Yes, yes. And that's why we need God.
Start praying a lot.
What you call faith is nothing more than a child crying out for love. That's why you're all alone.
You don't understand. None of you do.
Did he just reveal the plot? Because that kind of makes sense what he just said. She was abused, so the only thing she really wants is someone that knows, someone that can give her true love. Because she never experienced that. Is that what it's all about? She thinks God's faith is what can give her love? Wow, if that's the case, then this is a way more simpler plot than I thought. Are they infighting now? Nope, they're just right behind me. The doggy wanted to take a walk with me. You saw that? Here, let's go for a walk, doggy. Oh boy. Run. By the way, why are they both in my apartment room? I just started questioning that. Like, why are they both in my apartment room?
Who are you people?
Come here, dog. Let's take a walkie. Woo! They're like, what are you waiting for? I'm waiting for Heather. Me too. By the way, what is the thing that you've been looking for? God! Oh, okay. I hope they're both still in there. And it's gonna be the most awkward situation ever. Like, what are you doing in my room? Oh, Heather! Good that you're here. Let's talk about your birth. God damn it. Oh, there we go. Please tell me they're both still in here. Ah, only Vincent, what a shame. What are you doing here?
Where's Douglas?
He went out. But he left a message for you.
Was there someone else here just now?
No, just me. Don't you want to know what the message is?
He's smooth as fuck.
Yeah, What did he say?
The church is on the other side of the lake.
Church?
He's eagerly part of this beach!
You don't understand?
What if he's the same voice actor?
Gangbang, bitches!
That's where Claudia is. Across the lake. On the north side. If you're going, you better go through the amusement park. It's probably the only way in now. Go northwest on Nathan Avenue. It's a bit far. But closer than heaven.
Is that it for the message?
Uh-huh.
Thanks.
Oh my god, I hate Heather so much.
Douglas really said that?
What's wrong? You don't trust me?
No, but that's not the point.
Stop. Move east. Beach.
Nudisto. Bitch! Vincent is the undercover teacher for sure. Kinda is. He was about to get naked in front of her. Oh no. Hey, we're finally getting over there. I was hoping to get over there. That's awesome. It's VR chat all over again. Hooray! I can see the boundaries of the world. What the hell? Also, this is not supposed to be here. Was that what you meant? Oh, okay. That's why you were so disappointed in VR chat, because this place wasn't here. How did... No, that's not it? Oh, okay.
Oh, hell.
Yeah, exactly. What just happened? Yeah, obviously, we don't have a map for this. This is not supposed to be here. Back to this. Wow. I kinda never questioned why this is how the game starts. Oh, it's so nice to see you again, you know, buddy. Ow! Since when does he have what new attack? He has a new attack. That bitch. Why are you doing this? Could you please not? I would like to go there. Oh god. Oh god, no. Oh good. Oh bad. There's a rabbit stuffed animal here. There's a lot of rabbit stuffed animals here. These things are fucking sacred. In Silent Hill. Everybody fucking loves them. There's the pink one. Everybody loves the pink one. Don't even start. Beef jerky. Ladies and gentlemen, we got beef jerky. Okay, I have the feeling that you are special. In a place like this, it's more creepy than it's cute. Yeah, especially when they all have like blood-covered mouths, you know? Like they all do. I fucking knew it. What even happened? What did you do? Did the save point fall over? Silly save point. There's gotta be a map here somewhere, right? Oh, wait a minute. She's looking at something. Da, 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 da. A roller coaster key. I don't like roller coasters. Never liked them. There's gotta be a map here, right? Ever look at stuff. Uh-huh. Empoli. Ever look at more stuff. Uh-huh, door. Oh, there's a There's body in there. Great. This must be a gadget to control a robot. I don't know how to make it work though. There's a power switch on the left hand side. Yes! Jeez, super tough. Yeah, the roller coaster comes crashing down on you, right? Oh, Heather, please, don't fall down. Don't do this to me. Fuck. Oh, Heather. You better jump. That was close fucking second. Wowee.
I hired you to find the girl, and you performed serviceably. What is it now?
You lied to me about Heather, lady. I don't like being used.
That music.
What lie?
That Heather was kidnapped for you.
But it's true. She was originally one of us. That man, Harry Mason, stole her away and kept her hidden from us.
Yeah, but she says she was happy.
She was brainwashed by him. Deceived, because her
true music.
Self had not yet awoken. She carries God within her. But when a lesser mother of God truly awakens...
Yeah? What's good now?
She will usher into eternal bliss.
Why are we still here?
What place is that?
This is summer. Never changes.
This, no that, no nothing. Paradise for castrated sheep. Sounds pretty boring.
This guy could have been in Metal Gear Solid.
Still don't understand.
Playing a sim, and the most and saddest boss fight happens. There are only two things you need to know. He was in a different Silent Hill game, right? Is he in Silent Hill Origins? Or is he the guy from Silent Hill 1? That guy with a gun. Because if that's the case, then he changed hair color and size a lot. Oh, you were just quoting Kill la Kill? Oh, great. Here I thought I was being clever. I still don't have a map for this place. This sucks so hard. I really want a map. I bet I fucking missed a map. Oh, it's Halloween. Great. Oh, safe point. Haunted Mansion.
Well,
Should I leave the song on? Wow, the game even tells me when you feel ready. Like, take your time. No? Okay, I'm gonna turn it off. In a second. What the fuck? Hold on. Oh, okay. Let the world hear us call. Okay. I just had terrorist warning.
Help!
And I thought, wait, what? But that's in France.
Do you hear those voices? A family of four was sliced into bloody pieces in this room.
Oh, it's PT.
Oh, the cries of the children.
What if this horror mansion is also in the VR chat?
Was caught.
No.
Do you know why he said he killed his family? Because I felt I had to. Anyway.
Oh, I can move.
It's all just
hey, Mitch
Perry.
Thanks for following. I appreciate that.
I wanted to scare you, that's all. The truth is, only one person died. By suicide.
Oh, cool. Wait, so he died by hanging and lost blood that much and everywhere in the room? How the fuck do you die by hanging and leave that much blood behind? How do you do that? What the fuck? Oh, it says help on the wall. That's nice. Is this gonna be like, wow. Is this gonna be like the train section? Help, this bottle of ketchup is leaking. It's locked. Give me a key then. It's gonna make a boom. Oh, yep, that's what I wonder. That's Danny. Hi, Danny.
But quite friendly, as you can see.
Hi, Danny.
He was so eager to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
His hometown is New Orleans, but he came here after first losing his way. Oh, maybe you might know. Where is the path to heaven?
Oh, Danny! Jeez, it's real. This is a real dead body hanging there. I don't think they meant for this to be part of the attractions. Who would have done this? Oh. It's open now.
This mansion is quite old, so please watch your step. Sometimes the floor suddenly gives way.
Let me guess.
And beneath the floor, there's nothing.
Let me guess. The floor's gonna crash, but it's a glass floor. Those are spikes on top. Huh. That doesn't seem good.
I'm so sorry. This place is just falling apart. The mechanism is broken, you see.
It was meant to kill you.
It wasn't supposed to stop there, I assure you.
What an asshole!
There's the exit. I hope you enjoyed your tour. Please come back anytime. Or if you prefer, come and visit you.
Let me in! Let me in!
That was supposed to be the exit.
I knew it.
But it seems that no one wants you to leave. Everyone really likes you.
I can see the boundaries of the fucking screen! I didn't expect that. Good thing I made a safe state.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry.
This is just falling apart. The mechanism is broken, you see. It wasn't supposed to stop there, I assure you. There's the exit. I hope you enjoyed your tour. Please, come back anytime. Or if you prefer, we could come and visit you instead. That was supposed to be the exit. But it seems that no one wants you to leave. Everyone really likes you. They want you to stay with them forever. I have to agree with them. Don't be afraid. Dying is much easier than
you. Wow. It continues. Oh, I just noticed we're upside down. Holy. Yeah, the last screen is a little bit of bullshit. Oh boy. Oh boy. Lots of big fellas with big meaty sticks. Oh, I love their big meats. I want those big meats all around. I still don't have a map. I don't even know if I'm supposed to have a map. Like, I feel like I missed a map or something. You! Do you know that? I don't! Am I? Oh, health drink, shotgun bullets. There is something. It's a shoe. Is this a Japanese thing? I know that when you commit suicide, many people tend to take off the shoes first. So there, does something. Souls. I don't know. It's just a common thing. I got a chain though. Wait, I got a chain? That's probably a weapon. Gotta be a weapon. Why? Whip time. Red shoe! I got you shoe. Can I wear them? Has to be combined with something. It's too small for me to wear. Not that I want to. Ever is such a tomboy. Has an odd design in skin gun and I got it after I defeated Leona. Put the talisman in the shoe! Make it a wearable talisman. My fate description from the wiki. Hever is on a mission to get revenge and kill God. Spoiler. You're banned now. Toxic streamer. The most toxic. Now, it would be a great joke if I started playing Britney Spears Toxic. So toxic. I don't know where the fuck to go! Hey, Toxic is a great song, actually. I'm the Toxic guy. Oh my god, I remember that song, but I don't know how it goes. Fuck, I bet I missed a map, like seriously. Puff, puff, puff. Oh, I'm the puff guy. I remember now. I'm the puff. What? I'm the what? I'm the puff guy. Dad? No, I'm the puff guy. So you're the puff guy. Thank you. I attached the chain to the door. This half is fine. Better do something with the other half though. Oh, okay, I get it. Do I put it on here? Wait, what? Oh, okay. Oh, now the door is open too. What the hell? Switch us off. Turn it on. That thing would have so much force. No! No, fuck off. That's not how it will be. There will not be like 2 seconds of it straining on the chain. No, it would just instantly poof. The whole door would instantly be smashed.
Douglas!
Douglas!
You're late.
Are you hurt?
Wait, why are you hurt?
I can't move my right leg. I think it's broken.
Did you just trip or something? Ambulance. You had a gun!
I don't think we'll come.
Wait, yeah, why does everything that will don't be a worry. Fucking... That will be a fucking... ambulance coming?
You... You old fool! Getting yourself hurt like that?
Voice acting.
Sorry.
Why did you have to do that for me? What'll I do if you die?
What'll we do if this god thing gets born?
Come on. How powerful could a god from a dump like this be?
This song is just way too fitting.
I'm sure it'll be no big deal.
Something's gonna happen.
I didn't even notice a slowdown. What?
Who knows? Maybe we'd all be better off if it did.
But if this is our God of Mercy acts, I don't want to see any more of him.
It is the perfect song, yeah.
That's a pretty good reason to risk my life, don't you think? Plus, I'm just an old fool, right?
I had a bucket with blood.
You're Superman or something?
You know.
Wait, that's the.
Besides.
Yeah.
I want to help you out.
You don't have to feel responsible. I know it's not your fault.
You remind me of my son.
Okay, who is this fucking guy?
You said nobody was going to cry for you.
Yeah, well, my son is included.
Dead people don't cry. Stupid kid got himself shot robbing his bank.
Is he going to cry? No, please don't.
Why?
Maybe because his pop was a penniless good for nothing.
Okay. Oh, he's just in pain.
Anyway, now I guess I'll never find out. Sorry. I shouldn't have said you reminded me of a guy like you.
Well, maybe if you had compared me to your daughter. Listen, I'll take
who is this guy? He had to be in a different Silent Hill, right? Because he seems to have way too much info.
You'll be okay by yourself.
Hey, no problem.
I bet he's like. I bet he's in Silent Hill Origins or something. Maybe even the main guy.
Besides, my dad's not around anymore. So only I can do this.
That guy is in Silent Hill 5. You gonna
What are you doing?
Maybe killing you here is the only way to end this nightmare.
How did Heaven know that he's aiming?
Yeah, you might be right.
Oh. Are you serious? Oh. Hey, we're just here still, eh? Is he dead now?
What is it?
I just came by to make sure you were still alive.
That's cute.
Sorry. I'd come with you if I wasn't hurt.
I like that the thing is now turned on, spinning around.
I guess that's the problem with older guys, huh?
I just unlocked the secret ending by talking to him.
I'll handle things. You just rest.
Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Cool. When I looked at this, this is just silly. The rabbit's all smashed up. The car seems pretty heavy. What happened to the person inside? This is just silly. Okay, there's only one. I suppose. Okay. Purple door. Save point. No save point. Cool. Thanks, game. Really nice of you. Purple door. Leaving purple door. Red door. Leaving red door. Starting with purple door. Save point. 10 out of 10 commentary, sorry. Okay, I cannot read this. Client, Claudia Wolf.
Wolf? Sniper Wolf?
Do you think love can bloom even on a battlefield?
Request, searching for, then infant, Alessa Gillespie, kidnapped by a man named Harry Mason. Oh. No word from police, kidnapped location unknown. Old Silent Hill newspaper article, Alessa Gillespie, 7, died in fire. Links to current case, to be investigated, priority, low. Using alias, Heather, neighbors do not know real name, what is she hiding? What did I got? Douglas' notebook. Oh, his notebook. Right. This thing is just watching chat now, eh? What is the song? Love Mom from Cock in the Machine. A puzzle game that is weirdly scary for no reason. The symbol usually looks unnatural and weird, but here it sort of seems to fit. It still makes me feel creepy though, like someone peeking into my brain. Cog in the Machine is a mobile game. I played a little bit of that? Never on stream. It's a good puzzle game. If you like puzzle games, this one's super great. But yeah, sometimes the music can be super unsettling. Sad or bravery. Well, so, ooh, like that game does not It's not supposed to have such a good soundtrack, and yet it does, for no reason. This sort of reminds me of, like... the Archet, like, what is this place? Ugh. It's a Cinderella doll. It's a Snow White doll. Princess time. There's photos on the ground. What's this? There are even, like, creepy horror theories about the game. Are these photos of those dolls? Cinderella on the left and Snow White on the right, but something's wrong. There's a knob and no handle on the door. The door shut tight and won't budge no matter how to push. Well... yeah, because that's where the cart goes. There's a missing cart. There's something on the ground. I don't know what that is. Okay. Radio. If you wanna know what the creepy theory is, here's another soundtrack you're gonna like. It's called Cork in the Machine. Or rather, it's called Corks in the Machine. And the weird thing about it, you hear kids screaming, and cork sounds a lot like kids. So, kids in the machine? Which makes this super unsettling. It kind of fits. It's a very horror-esque song anyway. It fits the Silent Hill. I have no idea what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Oh. Yeah, sorry. My accent is all over the place. I was born in Russia, but lived my whole life in Germany, so my accent is like all over the place. I put the doll head on Snow White's hand. Why did...
Nice car. Perfect.
I really thought... that this was part of the fucking game now. And now we have this. Great job.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon.
Now you can see the goal and the shoe. Okay. Stand by me, oh, stand by me? What is this glitchy-ass texture? This is the drink that guards the treasure chests. It's just a prop and not scary at all. Oh, okay. It's just a prop and not scary at all. Cool. That's the case, okay. But that's scary! It's a dog! Oh, scariest shit I've ever seen! Please die quicker, there's something else coming. Or not. I know what that sound is. Oh, I won't even bother. It's just a waste of... it's just a waste of health at this point. Dolly is the one who said it. Said the girl was a demon. That she took my daughter for a sacrifice. But it's not totally believable. What? but it's totally unbelievable. I mean, appearances can be deceiving. When I saw that photo in the hospital basement, I thought that girl looks like Cheryl. Is that why I feel this way? Something's not normal anyway. Nothing good will come of this, but I just can't think of her as a demon. Is it my imagination, or do I actually feel sorry for her? Why do I feel like she's looking for someone to help? Cheryl's what's important to me. Everything else can wait until I've gotten her back. There's a date and a signature at the end. It's dated some 17 years earlier and signed by Harry. That. Oh, it's Silent Hill 1. Oh boy. Ah, fuck, why is that door open? Can't have enough batteries for the stun gun and also beef jerky. Yeah, things I never use. Only use one by accident, because I thought I could maybe eat the beef jerky. If this is a Final Fantasy game, then yes, eating beef jerky would totally heal you. What the fuck are those horses? Who the fuck designed those? Is this where I'm fighting the police girl? This is gonna be weird. One of the horses are not moving. Probably. Oh, there's a memo pin on the horse's side with a huge nail. When 13 turns count 4, you will die from their curse. If you wish to escape, there is but one way out. A kill before you are killed, you will be saved by the 12th death. What do you mean, 12th death? I see. I gotta kill horses before they kill me! I'm probably gonna die, because I wasted time doing one circle. Ow. Oh, they're spitting at me! Great! After this, she will never be a horse girl ever. Is there something on the outside standing? I noticed something a couple of times that there was someone standing. Yeah. Is there someone standing? I haven't counted. Do I just have to kill every horse? Brings all the horses to the yard. Damn right. She's better with a sword than you. Damn right. Last horse. Oh no, it's just a plant there. Okay. I killed all of them, did I? I did. Please get me out. They're all doing it again. Did I do it wrong? Fuck. I messed up, did I? Or not. Why is all the blood or souls or I don't know going into one place? Is this a boss fight now? The carnival boss? The whole circus is the boss? And I am the clown. Oh no, it's the... Oh god, I forgot that every place needs to have a nightmare zone.
But can you defeat yourself?
Why am I hearing boss music? Oh, but this is already the boss fight, is it?
again.
Never.
Solo round.
But now it's Heather versus Heather. This is so cool.
Nothing, we just shot the shit. He's just a really nice guy. We're gonna get brunch next week. We actually have a lot in common.
Stained by the evils of this world, we hold Osiris within us. Only you can heal us these wounds. Each morning, afternoon, evening, and night, we call out your name and pray for the day of the miraculous descent. Wait a minute, this reminds me of something. And this is gonna be stupid. But I feel like I have to do it over here. Because if I don't... I'm gonna regret it. I give to you unreservedly my body and my eternal soul. Whatever darkness may befall me, I will endure it with you beside me. As proof of your miraculous power, guide our obedient and willing souls to the road of paradise. Oh Lord, we will not give in to the power of temptation as long as we have you in our hearts. Is Rune Fireflies gonna play again? No, this time, not this time. O Lord, save us with your compassion. O Lord, shower us with your blessings. O Lord, favor us with your abundance. Is this the end? Did I do it? Is this finally it? Stairway to heaven. There's something written on the door. That this door is the gate which leads to the road to paradise. Embrace the bosom of the Holy Mother. Admit your sins and be forgiven. Eternal tranquility can be yours. It is! I remember being here in VR chat. This is the place I wanted to see. Not this one. I was just waiting for Heather to say something like that.
Dear sweet sister. Alyssa, is it you? How I've missed you.
world. It's fine the way it is.
But you said it yourself. The world must first be cleansed with fire.
But that's not what I want now.
Listen, don't you want happiness? Have you become blind to all the homeless suffering in the world? We all need God's salvation.
Listen.
Sorry about that, that was so loud.
Either you learn how to deal with that or you go under. You can stay in your own little dream world, but you can't keep hurting other people.
I never volume checked all of the songs on my button list, and I can't, and
besides,
it takes pretty long
never
to change the
forgive you for hurting my
volume.
Father.
That's where the song stops. Perfect. I got a church map. It is a... Wait a minute. Is the game gonna... Yeah! Oh, I love this! I love this. This is great. This is so good. Please tell me that at one point I'm gonna... There's gonna be a drawing of Heather in the picture walking to the house. Please. That is so good. I love this. This doesn't even start. Oh, wow. We're not done? I'm feeling that there is someone on the other side of this door, but the door is shut tight. I can't open it no matter how I try. Is this? It's one of those rooms where you... Salessa. There are cold scripts. They don't look worth reading. Oh, the Samuel Mark is just a save point. Don't worry about it.
Please forgive me. I know I'll be put to death for the sins I've committed. And I'll go to my death gladly. And with a peaceful heart. But please, grant me just a small piece of your everlasting mercy. Let me see my child once within your golden gates. Deliver me not to hell, but to purgatory. Allow me to atone for my sins there. I'll stand within
I'll
the
stand
hands of redemption.
By me.
Oh,
stand by me.
Forgive me for my wicked
act of revenge. Stand by me. Stand
by. Deliver the soul of my
the world is tearing up during a part.
Please. Also care for the soul of the girl whose life I have taken. God. I am a child, trembling with fear as I stare at death. Soothe my tortured soul with your infinite mercy. Please. Forgive me.
You have God in your womb. That doesn't make you God.
I forgive you.
God is a woman. Finally forgiven. Oh boy, that looks like a super strong version. Oh. There we go. It just slumped back so peacefully. Had to give it a few kicks afterwards, but It died so easily. I mean so peacefully. Oh, nice. And now we're in the Nightbird Church.
Okay.
Did the map just got bigger? Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait, that means Heather is drawing on the map. He's doing that now. And hey, it's finally we learn what the symbol is. There are a bunch of papers in this file. I get the feeling that it's a handwritten copy of some book. Represents the deity known as the Hail of the Sun. In heraldry, symbolizes a religious group. The two outer circles are charity and resurrection. The three inner circles are present, past, and future. Usually drawn in red, occasionally drawn in black or other colors, but blue reverses the meaning into a curse on God and is therefore forbidden. Hey, I saw the blue version in the VR chat train world. It played really good music. Cool. So blue had a meaning. That's nice. Wait, I think I saw that. I did saw it! Yeah, headgun bullets! Haha! Even with the fucking blurry. Stop being blurry. Neat, isn't it? It is neat. Wow, so the blue color did have a meaning. First, this one's locked. Because the two guarded doors are the ones we need. That's a big save point. Maria? Oh. Saint Jennifer. Unwavering faith on the death's plate. A chair, most commonly known as a comfy spot. Saint Alyssa, mother of God, daughter of God. This picture, it's me. I'm holding the baby. And I'm the baby being held. The me that wanted death and disappeared with God 17 years ago. And the me here and now that sought life. Saint Nicholas, miraculous hands, a doctor of God. How many people did he actually heal? Oh, Maria starts playing. Oh, I should have done that. Yeah, holy shit, that's a good one. What a mindfuck. I get it though, but I didn't know that the adult Alyssa is also Heather. That means she birthed herself, right? The circle means reincarnation. That's what it said on that paper back there. So death isn't the end. Pretty good deal if you ask me. Thanks to reincarnation, I died as Alyssa, but I'm still living as myself. Is that even legal? At some sites, probably. But you know, just the thought of it is starting to turn my stomach.
The big safe!
Who and why? The belfry is a structure enclosing bells for ringing as part of a building. There is someone walking. I hear footsteps. And there are footsteps going to the painting all the time. The girl's cries and footsteps disappeared beyond it after all. Will you move the picture of an angel? Ah, there we go. Why? Doesn't make any sense. These books look like real mind benders. I'll leave them alone for now. Or they're just stereoscopical pictures. Fucking move your eyes. Another tarot card. The moon. Who just entered? Vincent! Deep voice Vincent! And he's reading. How did you avoid that monster?
You show up everywhere, don't you?
What even is he?
You make me sound like some kind of unwanted pest.
Well, who are you anyway?
Haven't you realized that yet?
What is he?
Yeah, you're on Claudia's side.
Oh, stop it.
I told you not to put me in the same category as that mad woman.
Well, you're pretty loony yourself.
Isn't he?
We believe in the same God. But I'm quite sane.
So why did you help me out then?
Why not?
Is that also part of trying to resurrect God?
It's not uncommon for people to worship the same God and still disagree.
I'm totally on his side.
Are you sure you don't mean devil?
Whichever you like.
Whichever you like. He's so smooth. I like him.
I am on your side. I don't want God to be born. Wouldn't be convenient.
When would it be convenient?
Much too unpredictable.
So you've been using me to stop Claudia, is that it?
Were you trying to stop Claudia as well?
Do your own dirty work.
You trying it? What the f-
Dirty work? I think we both had our own interests in mind. You hate her too, don't you? You're the only one who can get it done. I don't have powers like you two. Besides, I always hated getting all hot, sweaty.
Oh, really?
I'm just looking out for myself.
Deep voice Vincent.
Everyone does it.
Doesn't like to get hot.
Don't
sweaty.
Stand there looking so smug.
He likes to have sex in the
You're
fridge.
You're the worst person in this room.
What a mess.
You come here and enjoy spilling their blood and listening to them cry out.
Not wrong.
You feel excited when you step on them and snuff out their lives.
He's not wrong. Ever does that all the time.
Are you talking about the monsters?
Monsters? They look like monsters to you?
Oh no.
It's just a joke.
Wait, did he joke?
By the way, I forgot to ask you. Did you get the seal of Metatron?
Metatron.
What's that?
You don't have it? Leonard was carrying it.
I do have the talisman. I tried to put it in the shoe.
Yes, that's it. As long as we have that, we're fine.
So fine.
Here, take this.
Just take it. Ever. My God. Wow, anti-gravity book. No weight. As the book has no weight. This magic sphere with strong protective and dissipating properties is called the Verum 7th Crest, also called as Final Fantasy 7, or the Seal of Metatron, also found in every Transformer movie. It will bring results regardless of whether the target is good or evil. Its strength, therefore, places a very high burden on the caster, as it is also difficult to control. It is not usually used. This is why it bears the name Metatron, after the angel Metatron, or Metatron, also known as the Agent of God. that's it? Oh. Folio. Here we go. Herald is based on the 22 Hebrew consonants and is said to represent the entire world. Each card numbered 0 through 21 has a particular meaning. By reading these cards, fortune tellers predict the future. For example, the first card, the Magician, signifies creation, wisdom, beginnings or destruction, and fraud. The second card, the High Priestess, denotes intuition, harmony, faith, or dogmatism and arrogance. According to some texts, the Gardner deck had more than 22 cards. The Gardner deck does not exist today. It is mentioned only in the literature. It is said that these extra cards were based on lost Hebrew vowels and denoted an otherworldly transcendental existence, a god. I actually have tarot cards, and I tried to learn how to use them. Actually, I did learn once how to use them, but at this point I forgot how to. But funnily enough, Alright, yep. Elevator. Elevator was not part of the map, so... What the fuck? Where did this drawing come from? Elevator. Elevator. Oh my god, he's slashing up there. Doing what The Last of Us did 20 years ago. Wow. This writing, is this Dad's diary? Why will it be here? I sometimes have these strange memories. Harry was such a beloved character. He only appeared once. I sometimes have the sense, even now, that girl is a reincarnation of Alessa. I don't worry about it much now. That's all forgiven. You were unloved, Cheryl. Or was that Alessa? Now Cheryl is Alessa again. No matter whose reincarnation she may have been, that girl was my most beloved treasure. But that name was a mistake. At the time, I thought of her only as a replacement for my lost Cheryl. Now's the truth. You feel bad? That's what worries me. Yeah, so Heather has three names. Cheryl, Alessa, and Heather. Thanks, Dad. So I was Alessa after all. But I do have just a trace of one more memory left. I haven't forgotten my sweet and gentle mother. Stun gun battery. Who the fuck needs that? What even? Oh no. Hello, darkness, my old friend, go eat a dick! Oh. Hello, darkness, my old friend! Drawing block. That fucking stick figure. This is my sketchbook from 17 years ago. No. On the front cover here is a picture of Dad. Dad always had those big eyes. Really awful work. What do you mean? It's a fucking masterpiece. I see that picture and I think of Harry Mason. What's this doing here? He doesn't even have hair. Wow, she scribbled that all when she was tiny. The door sure does rattle, but it's stuck tight. A secret is hidden out of your sight. You may be thinking, what could it be? You need 5 magic cards if you want to see. There are 5? Fuck. What to do then with all these? I'll tell you straight and I won't tease. Just as long as you say please, I won't be getting to pee. Now the first thing you must know is that there is something in each row, but that is not the half of it. 3 will be too hard to fit. Oh, I read that wrong. That's how I looked after witnessing the proof of God. No, I read that wrong. Now, the first thing you must know is that there's something in each row. But that is not the half of it. Three would be too hard to fit. There we go. The upside down man under the ground, to his right, to his left, there's no one around. Leave him alone, though his tears are profound. Getting to the good part is sure to be found. I don't know. The moon is up above the sky, full of crescent floating high. Twinkling lights it's like a crown on the head of a crazy clown. Your Excellency praying to God Most High, do you think you can tell me why? You always look up at the night sky. But that's a game theory. I can't. Do you have it now you didn't forget? One major point you must not omit. And now at the last, before you take a whack, here's one more hint to help you keep you on track. Finally, the Rhythmman did it. God damn it. Scary and hateful, that thing in the night? Better be careful, it's not on your right. Turn to the left and you keep in sight. This is the point with the rhyming shite. So you open the door. I'm just sure that there will be nothing beyond it but pregnant peril. Forget about that. Just stay in play or else I'll be left here alone all day. What the fuck was the first part? Where's the rhyme gone? It's just gone. What do you mean? Oh my god, Daryl and Peril? So you open the door, I'm just sure that they're... What the fuck? Who fucking rhymes Daryl with Peril? So you open the door, I'm just sure that there will be nothing beyond it but frightening peril. God damn it. Jesus Christ. Who fucking rhymes like that? What is this, Eminem's rhyme book? Scribbling on the floor, he has Alessa's. For some reason, she always drew monsters like this when she was alone. You used to draw with Claudia, too. A nice daddy and mommy, and a fun school. A happy world where everyone smiled and laughed all day long. In short, everything we never had. Oh my god, is this where the tarot card score? Oh no, and I need 5? I need 5 of them? I have only two. I thought I needed 3. A memo book. Something's written inside. He's just beyond this door. I don't know how, but I can sense it. But she's not the only one there. I sense the presence of something extremely dangerous, even sickening. Or maybe what they call God. Nevertheless, I will open the door. Enough of this idle chit-chat. God, I'm not. But I fully intend to save her. No. Them. This is the last entry was written some 17 years ago. That is Harry again. It looks like Dad wrote this too. This is just right before the final boss fight, I guess. I got a Bresky. Oh, finally I got a key. Wow. I gotta go back so far. Unless, of course, there are playing cards on the floor. So, I guess I gotta go to the long hallway now. But I'm pretty sure the key is for the room way back then. Oh. Well then. Right then. I hate this so much. Especially all the music stops and everything. This game knows exactly what it needs to do. Oh, you can see her footsteps. Hidden room. There's a hidden room. Oh, that was easy. Thanks, game. What happens if I go to the end of the hallway? Does it just kill me? Are we gonna find the girl? Hold down, there's a pit. There's a hole. Okay. I guess I got lucky. Another tarot card. There's something stuck in this book. Hey, fool. I feel like I have to read it, but at the same time I don't want to. Aglaophotus. Red picket or crisis resembling blood. That reminds me of an SCP. According to the Kabbalah, the name is taken from an herb with the power to dispel evil spirits. It is said to grow in Arabian deserts. It may be vaporized or applied as a poultice to guard against demons. It is powerful, but as it is rare, it is extremely difficult to obtain. This is your bet. 24 years ago, Dahlia used me to summon God. God was in my womb, but I couldn't deliver her. Then I was shut up here, in this hospital room. I stayed here until Dad helped me out when I was 14. God ate away at me from within, driving me mad with suffering. There I was, wishing I could just die and be done with it. But I went on living that nightmare for 7 years. Looking at this bed just reminds me of those awful days. And I don't want to remember them because I'm not Alyssa anymore. But Alyssa's still me. I'm really not trying to deny it or anything. There's a monster on the left now. Oh, never mind. Oh my god. There is a door on the bottom though, fuck. I need to check that out. I hate that. It's probably locked anyway. Yep. Oh boy, hi you. Ooh, yes, good work. Ever. Now run like a fool. How much longer do I have to endure all this shit? I'm gonna finish a Silent Hill game. Yes! I am! And please tell me that is actually the key. Please don't fucking duke me and be like, nope, that's not the key. What the fuck is that? Oh. Okay. I should probably not stay here. But there is a safe point that I really want to go to, right? I really thought, oh god, no, what happens now? I was like, oh no, what happens here? Please tell me the safe room is still here. Please. God heavens, is it? Oh my god, what the fuck was that room? God heavens, yes, the brass key works. And we're here. Five doors. None of them good. Man, remember when I said, oh, what, you know what would be fun? The map, when I go further on, suddenly, like, Heather will be drawn onto the map. Look what the map has become now. I really should have put the combat level to easy and the puzzle level to hard. I really should have done that. Wow, everybody's straying away from that table. Christ. Voldemort. Go home, drop dead, thief. Mm-hmm. This used to be Alyssa's. I mean, this was my desk once upon a time. Why did she get bullied? Why are you a bully? That's a ratty old notebook on the podium. Oops, and there's a letter stuck in here too. Let's see. Why? Oops. There's a girl named Alyssa in my class. If your memory is any good, you may remember her. She's the one I said they called. Shh. Most likely her mother is abusing her. I've never seen her come in without some sort of scrape or bruise. Her expression is pitifully dark for a 6-year-old. Something like this may not be so uncommon. Rather than coming up with pointless ideas, it's best to just to watch and wait. But isn't there something I can do to help? I'm considering consulting a lawyer, but I do have my reservations. That's why I thought I'd ask you, my friend, for your opinion first. Gordon Freeman? Monsters? No? Cool, I'm fine. Hello, first aid kit. Oh, sure, I missed you. What are these letters? No, maybe a bunch of suggestions. Go fuck yourself. People are starting to voice their People are starting to give Father Vincent a deep voice, using the organization's money for his own personal benefit. I also heard rumors that Father Deep Voice Vincent has been extorting donations from some followers. Is he really the right person for such a position? I am in no place to deny all he's done to make the organization grow. Even though we believe in God, if there was some sort of gathering, shouldn't we be valued not for our limited talents or talkativeness, but for the death of our faith? Lisa Simpson. The fuck? Alright, cassette.
Do you know about what happened here 17 years ago?
Let me talk about your birth. Time.
You must have heard some details.
A group of pagans, blinded by earthly desires, spit in the very face of God. They tried to use the seal of Metatron to prevent God's awakening.
Didn't work.
But God drove the unbelievers away and threw them into the abyss.
Get spit on.
But due to their wickedness, God was unable to be born properly. And so, she has slumbered ever since in the womb of the Holy Mother until the time of the awakening.
I'm gonna have some very interesting dreams today.
All that I know.
That's it, huh? Well, thanks.
Father Vincent.
Deep voice, Vincent, please.
I heard that the Holy Mother has been found. Is it true?
Alessa has been found? Did Claudia say that?
Yes.
Yes.
Then it must be true. Her sight rarely fails her.
Bless the Lord.
Maybe it's because of her great faith.
I also watched it was either my brother or my father that also played Silent Hill, but only the beginning. I definitely also had. I had a nightmare once.
Well, now.
But that's how Silent Hill kind of grew on me too. Because then I started to play Silent Hill, but only the beginning part, over and over and over again.
Does that mean
because I never managed to
be the home of eternal paradise?
To get brave enough to play further on. Because I watched the beginning,
if God
I knew what would happen. So I was able to play it over and over to that part. But afterwards, like, I guess when you first go in the city, then I wasn't brave enough to play further on. That's why Silent Hill struck on me so much. That's why I like the game so much. Monster. Yep. Oh my.
Allow us to introduce ourselves.
God, there are four. Get me out of here. Holy shit. Oh my god. There are four of them. Please tell me there is nothing in there. High Priestess Tarot card. I'm missing only one, right? There's an old birthday card on the desk. So she was still hanging on to this. Happy birthday, little Claudia. All of you as if you're my real sister, here's to you, Narideira. Okay. The name Claudia Wolf, Sniper Wolf, is written very small on the cover. Looks like this is her diary. November 10th. Can love bloom on a battlefield? Didn't die then. She was born. She didn't die then. She was born. I knew that for a fact. But then why haven't I found her yet? They were supposed to need her power to build paradise for the happiness of the people. She was supposed to be reborn for that. I really like to see her. November 14th. Read the Book of Praise. Spit in God's face today. That fucking nerd. I want to thank Father Deep Voice Vincent for lending me such an invaluable book. I found what I have been searching for in there. How to awaken God, but it's much too cruel. Will I be able to pull it off when I see her? November 16th. I was free all day, so I read A Modern History of Refugees and Young Slaves, Child Exploitation. Oh, Claudia! I don't want to be a mere bystander in this world. I can't do anything now, though, and that's what's hard. I couldn't keep on writing. That's the hardest part. Oh, I can look at this? Cool. Let's look at some art. Oh my god. Oh my god. In the beginning, people had nothing. Their bodies ached and their hearts held nothing but hatred. They fought endlessly, but death never came. The despair stuck in an eternal quagmire. All of them have something to say. Oh my god. This is why Silent Hill is so cool. World building is like super high on the list. A man offered a serpent to the sun and prayed for salvation. A woman offered a reed to the sun and asked for joy. Feeling pity for the sadness that had overrun the earth, God was born. Those two people. Adam and Eve? Salvation. God made time and divided it into day and night. God outlined the road to salvation and gave people joy. And God took endless time away from the people.
In the beginning, people had nothing. Their bodies ached, and their hearts held nothing but
hatred.
Oh,
this is so helpful. Thank you.
They fought endlessly, but death never came. They despaired, stuck in the eternal quagmire. A man offered a serpent to the sun and prayed for salvation. A woman offered a reed to the sun and asked for joy. Feeling pity for the sadness that had overrun the earth, God was born from those two people. God made time and divided it into day and night. God outlined the road to salvation and gave people joy. And God took endless time away from the people. God created beings to lead people in obedience to her. The red god, Juchilbara. The yellow god, Labselvith. Many gods and angels. Finally, God set out to create paradise where people would be happy just by being there. But there, God's strength ran out and she collapsed. All the world's people grieved this unfortunate event, yet God breathed her last. She returned to the dust, promising to come again. So God hasn't been lost. We must offer our prayers and not forget our faith. We wait in hope for the day when the path to paradise will be opened.
There's the toilet. I love the automatic playlist. The morgue? Oh my god, this room is also totally fucked up now. Who turned on the bubble machine? Where the fuck did I miss the fucking tarot? Oh my god. Hankman, found it. Oh. Yes, now we just need to figure out what the combination is. First, save me! Wake me up! Can't wake up right now! Wake me up! Can't wake up right now, it's too late! Save me! It's too early!
I have no idea where to fucking put the tarot cartridge!
I'm just gonna go with what seems like the most obvious. Oh, I did it. Just when I pressed the speed up button.
Okay. Okay then. Holy shit. I didn't know we were doing this now, eh? Let me just save.
Go fuck yourself. Did I save? I think I did. I did, okay. This reminds me a lot of Silent Hill 1. This is the beginning. With the camera and all. God, I'm so glad this is not in VR chat. Whoa. There's the door, I suppose. I have a map for this place. That's gotta be the door, huh? I know where this leads. Yep. Wow, Vincent is here too.
What do I want? Well,
pizza.
Two of you to die. That would be nice. Then I could relax.
When did you stop believing in God?
This was Final Fantasy VIII, yeah.
God lives. Just look around you.
This is no proof.
But I do believe in her. In my own way. I fear her, and I adore her.
Vincent gets it, kinda.
I haven't lost my mind like you.
He's just acting very weird.
This is the work of God? Isn't this all nothing more than your own personal nightmare? Just like Alessa 17 years ago? If this really is the work of God, then I'd say she has lousy taste.
You mock God? Traitor. You will go to hell.
Not that again!
I don't want to go to hell again.
You think you are claiming to know God's will?
Go home, Vincent.
Go home, you drunk!
This church is my home. I built it with my power. The power of money that you view with such scorn. Although, I admit that this atrocious scenery is all yours.
If you continue to get in my way,
then you'll kill me.
Oh.
Well.
What's up?
Well, the guest of honor has arrived. Let's get this party started. Heather, go ahead and kill this crazy bitch. This demon who claims to speak for God. The time has come. You can kill her now.
You'll go to hell!
Of course this had to happen. Like, why do you even turn her back on her? You're so fucking stupid, deep voice, Vincent.
What did you do?
What do you think she did?
Important. You're not going to run? I guess this is the end.
No, the beginning. As Vincent said, the time has
come. Oh, now you're saying what Vincent says, huh?
Alessa, I'm saddened that you didn't agree to this on your own. But I thank you for nurturing God with all the hate in your heart.
Oh.
Time for man.
He feeds on emotion.
Shackles of sin which bind them.
But a God born from hatred can never create a perfect paradise.
Oh, theatrical. Yeah, very much.
Happy people can be so cruel.
I mean, happy people can be cruel.
It's so hard to believe that sympathy could be born out of pain and suffering. Why do you reject God's mercy? Why do you cling to this corrupt world? You know that only God can save.
Vincent is totally right. This lady
can save you too.
Because she had such a fucked up past, she just needs someone to show her love.
I'd rather go to hell.
She thinks God is the solution to be happy.
No.
Because love doesn't exist.
To be saved. That's fine.
I wonder what Heather would be birthing if she didn't got so angry.
For the pain that
a peaceful God. An angel. An actual angel.
Mercy. Even if it was to save mankind. It was too deep.
No.
There's hubris for me to try to hasten the day of her arrival.
Her arrival.
Sacrifices were made. Those are my sins.
If you feel so guilty about it, why don't you go to hell? Use the seal.
Vincent?
He's still alive.
The seal of Metatron?
Go fuck yourself!
Now your stupid dream is over.
Oh, that's just a piece of junk. What do you think you can do with that? Do you really think it can kill God?
She got so surprised. The seal of Metatron! And now, oh, that's only just junky. Oops.
What?
You're pathetic.
Gonna stab him. What, just in the chest? Yeah. He's gonna leave the knife there? Yep. He's really bad at bluffing, yeah.
Now, Alessa, there's nowhere else to run.
Said Rip Vincent. Oh, wow. Burning red. Bad ending.
Just accept it, Alessa. The pain will disappear. Long for this. Even as a child, I knew I'd see the coming of this day. I knew I would witness to it. Judgment Day!
Judgment Day! Great song of Final Fantasy VII.
Alessa?
That's it. I'm fine. Just a flesh wound. I'm fine.
Shut your stinking mouth, bitch!
Be gone, thought!
Oh my god!
Thought.
Wait, why did Media Request start to play? I don't even know what to do. Do I just kill her? I have the katana. I'm gonna kill her the best way possible. Get fucked! Oops. Well,
Alessa?
What happened? Who's the seal, Luke?
Bring us salvation.
Where is your fucking wound? I just sliced you in half. Game over? What?
キラークイーン第3の爆弾バイザーダスト今だ。
やったぞ 発動したぞ。
Never happened. Wow. I love the fact that I can do sneaky save states. Can't use that here. Okay. I guess this is where I finally use the fucking pendant. What is that?
Yo, let me see that shit.
And she's so like, what are you doing?
What?
I feel like we had this before.
What are you doing? Dad.
This, you see, it's a tablet. Swallow. Huh.
She is nearly here.
Quick, go to the toilet. Oh, that's a disgusting sound.
Alessa, what have you done? What did you swallow?
That! That's pendant! Is that God? My God, that's fucking pitiful.
What is this?
You God! Oh yeah, it looks like PT, huh? Your
looks
God.
Like God didn't make it.
Is she gonna step on God?
Stop!
Oh, she wanted to step on God! She just fucking wanted to step on God!
Claudia!
You know, stomach acid is a thing, you know? Just saying. Stomach
Lessa,
acid.
You cannot kill God! I will... I will burn God!
I will burn God, not you!
I will...
I legitimately thought she's gonna put it somewhere else. Because through the mouth is kinda silly.
Claudia.
That's not how any of this works. Like, especially when I keep saying birthing God, but then she puts it in her mouth? Like, stomach acids. In Silent Hill, stomach acids don't exist. How the fuck do they eat? Oh no, the big toilet. The big Japanese toilet. She just gonna drop down? Or... Oh.
Doll out, we got a blade!
Wow. Wombalums is on the way! I didn't even touch anything. Holy shit. Here we go, huh?
Unless I'm certain.
Did it. Holy Christ. We just finished Silent Hill 3. Oh my God.
Is that the end?
Oh yeah.
I guess it's time to roll the credits.
Credits? Central credits.
Dad.
Ah, she finally feels sadness. Dad. She's no longer filled with anger. She can finally be sad. Ooh, chat broke. Chat broke. Chat broke. Yay! I can still chat. I can still see chat. No idea why chat broke. Yippoo! Let me just refresh the catch on the chat then. Maybe chat works now. Hey, chat works again! That's what I've been waiting for! Woo! What happened? Another CG ending probably now? We have to look at every CG cutscene of Silent Hill 3 and YouTube. Dogo ending. Is there a Dogo ending in Silent Hill 3? There are no special endings in Silent Hill 3, right? There is just one final ending. There weren't many on Dantworth. Anyway, I want to see the intro. Because there are not many, it's better then. So I like that. I wonder if he died if you didn't talk to him.
Not yet. You're still alive.
What?
Heather. What the? What? Heather.
Oh! Just a joke.
You've got terrible taste.
I'm sorry.
What?
Heather.
Bitch.
You don't have to call me that. I'm not hiding anymore.
You want me to use your real name? Or was it?
Sure. The name my father gave me.
You gonna let your hair color go back too?
To black?
No. Don't you think blondes have more fun?
Fire like
you
shut
the fuck up!
You
die in a fire!
Oh, girls, they wanna have fun. All this entire game was just, yep, just girls wanna have fun. That's the whole game. Transform costume. It's a costume to change. Oh.
No. They have a whole fucking magical girl transformation. Six. What is this on top? Holy shit!
I'm home, Dad. Listen, something crazy is going on.
Oh my god, Harry and James, they're both here.
And that's about it.
Oh my poor little Cheryl. I can't believe that. I'm going to Silent Hill, and I'm gonna bust some heads.
Oh, Dad, you're the coolest!
That's Harry's voice? Harry's attacking. Yeah, Harry fucks up Silent Hill. Now that's what I talk about. Woo, that's what I've been waiting for. Nice. Harry fucks up Silent Hill. That's it. Good ending.